Hey, what's good, y'all? Today we went to the Dallas Farmers Market and we visited the Caribbean Caravana out there in Dallas. Go look it up. It's Trinion, so we got a lot of Trini food. I got some doubles. We got curry chicken. What else? We got oxtail. I'll show y'all a little picture of that. And we got some of the drinks. Overall, I think I had a good time. You know, it was a good little spot. There's a bunch of different restaurants and shops, boutiques in there you can go check out. Here's a picture of the curry chicken I got. It was pretty okay. I would give it like a 7 out of 10. It was a bit salty. And then the boys got Dr. Popcorn. It was pretty good too. They enjoyed it. He says it's the best popcorn he ever had. So if y'all in Dallas, go check out the Dallas Farmers Market. Dope place. They look like they have a lot of boutiques and a lot of business.